For sure, I think that the failure early or later arrive for everyone. Obviously, the ability is to try to learn from the failure or from the mistakes, you know? And also, like I told you before, now I am in one mental situation that I, for me, most important is to enjoy when I am working. Doesn't matter the category, the obviously, each of us would like to compete for the Olympics gold medal, okay? But sometimes it's not possible, often it's not possible. And so most important is to enjoy in the work that you are doing. Doesn't matter, we can say, the because sometimes you have young teams, sometimes you have most expert players. So most important for me is to really to recognize the situation and to try to obtain the best from the players and to create really positive spirit in the team. And because when you finish the season and you are able to develop one collective spirit, and you can see that the team, when it's playing, they have no conflict, they have no fear to compete, and so they can enjoy and compete in total freedom to take the risk also playing. In my opinion, this is the biggest success. Okay, it's not easy because each season offers some conflict, some misunderstanding, unfortunately sometimes injury for some player, but in the meantime it's like an adventure. So in each travel, in each trip, you have some unexpected events, and the season is like this. You can prepare everything, you can plan everything, but arrive unpredictable events. And so in my opinion, for the coach, most important is to handle and to manage and to be able to adapt and to react when arrive, so this kind of unpredictable events. And anyway, go over also the worst situation and to be able to stay together, not just in the court, but also, you know, in dressing room, also in the time that the team spend for other situation, like in the bus, like in the hotel, and so, and create this kind of atmosphere between players, staff, and all together. This, in my opinion, is the big success. Also, if you are not able to lift the trophy in the end of the season, but you are sure that you do everything to create this kind of atmosphere and you obtain the highest level that you can obtain with this kind of players, in my opinion, this is a big success. Yeah. About failure, for sure, each coach has difficult moment in the season and during the career, okay? And like you said, in my opinion, to have this kind of period, like to use this kind of moment, for example, also when you have an engagement or you haven't, sometimes you are waiting for new engagement, yeah? And to use this moment anyway to watch, to learn, to updates, and also to think about other things in the life. For example, you say, okay, I have more time to stay with the family, or I have more times for my hobby, okay? And so arrive new ideas, because when also you are, we said before, now you are in the nature, you are walking, you are running, you are in biking, and arrive new idea. You take notes and you will use next time. This is also very important moment to produce new energy, new ideas, new concept. Because I am not coaching like 10 years ago or 20 years ago. I change every year. I change every year something, because on the contrary, you stop to develop and you stop the evolution. And this is the beginning of the death.
The beginning of the end, yeah.
The beginning of the end, sorry.